All right, now to a quick traffic alert for you in Albany, where the Highway 99 off-ramp to northbound I-5 will be closed Monday night at 9 p.m. so crews can make bridge repairs and apply striping. There will be signs directing you to use Knox Butte Road and Northeast Century Drive to get on the interstate. The exit will be reopened at 5 a.m. Tuesday morning.